Welcome back, everybody. It's JD, and we're doing 7 Days to Die, Darkness Falls, version 5, build 28 for Alpha 21.1, and we're at day 62. We're at level 91, game stage 304, and amazingly, I haven't died yet. I just made some titanium plated Kevlar, and I got their shovel's done, so I did a titanium pickaxe and shovel. So let's put these together here. Significant upgrade on block damage for both of them. I already had a titanium axe, and I don't have that many mods on. I'm not chopping down constantly like I'm digging or other thing. Let's see, where am I putting tools? I think tools go in here. Yeah, just throw those in there. I got the lanterns ready too. Okay, now let's get our stuff off. I already had a titanium helmet, but this one actually has one more slot on it, if I make one. So let's see, modify. So I think I put that. Well, I guess it really doesn't matter. Not like we were cold anyway, but I actually do have a... I had that on there before. So let's put it back on there. There we are. And we'll wear that bad boy. Vest. Ooh, I think I can... I think the survivalist, I think I can do the better, because I get the survival mastery. I have titanium legs, and they're technically better, but these are lighter, and I'm a coward at heart. Run away, fight another day is my motto. So I need to start probably making some mods here. The really good stuff is the stealth armor. That is badass shit. Okay, so top these in here. We ever get close to getting our helicopter, or let's sell all this stuff off. I'm just keeping it as that can be used to pair. I got two of them, so I guess I don't need both. It ain't worth that. That's what I don't get. I mean, military leg on worth more than the titanium stuff, so I don't get it. Okay, my weapons are in good shape. I restocked everything. Ooh, I need to build some. Okay, Let's see. I was going to check to see if I can do... what do I got for master file? I forgot. Large backpack. That's what I was able to do. Okay. Alrighty, I don't think we're, we're not really close to doing anything. I got a bunch of points to spend, though. Let's see. I'm gonna bump this up in hopes of seeing a helicopter. Man, I don't like getting slime, so we'll bump that up. That's got all that maxed out. Got all that maxed out. I don't care about the whole threat assessment. I mean, point in there, and let's see. We're really maxed out on what, I mean, I haven't used a rifle. Really maxed out on what I'm using right now. Barter. Okay, that's just buying and selling. Alright, let's go over here. Well, I guess I could put a point in the that. Alright. I could put in a point in the parkour too. There we go, spring leg. Let's see. Alright, let's see. We should go do this fetch here. Alright, sounds good to me. Blood moon tomorrow. Oh, why'd I do that? We got a garage now. Parked in the garage. Oh, and I should... Let's put the... Actually, we'll take the bike. Well, no, we're alright with the car. Put the bike over here. Let me put it down. It's finicky about size. The size of the thing. Alright. Probably should have took the bike. Navigating a city street is gonna suck. Where am I going anyway? Oh, that's actually pretty easy. This ought to be fun. Oh, just screw me. Why did I let you all talk me into this shit? Make sure everything's loaded up. Oh, I loaded everything up. Alright. Huh. It's weird that it doesn't like I mean, one time when I opened this, everything just came charging out at me. He was dead, personally. There should be titanium arrows. Or bolts. Okay, so far this isn't that bad. Really? Oh, he's a demonic. He's a demonic soldier. Well, that's not good. We got demonics now. Another demonic. Well, they don't regen if you shoot them full of holes. Good enough. Oh shit, he's running fast. There is a lot. That looks like a horde. I have no idea where you came from. Doing a tough POI and a horde shows up. Just my luck. demonic screamer? You've got to be kidding me. Seriously? Holy shit. Actually, I'm probably gonna need ammo. Can I get out of here without losing my... Okay, clear areas and now let me put these up. Just hope that there's no more freaking zombies around. They're gonna come out of the woodwork. Last freaking words. Ooh, I'm out of. Oh well, I didn't want what was in there anyway. That's a dick move, by the way, putting a demolisher next to the loot. Or a good amount of loot, anyway. Where are these guys coming from? All of them. Damn, that sucked. I think I'm just gonna put these in a direction and just run like a bitch toward them. If something comes out. I think that's all I can do. I hate to say it, but I probably ought to get this out of the way. The military trucks are a little bit tougher. cleared everything over this way. Maybe. I'm having to use coil rounds to kill everything, and you give me 9 mil. You suck. Game. Or whoever created this bitch. Okay. I just wanna make sure. Oh wow. Yeah. All right. Okay, that looks like everything on the outside. I don't know what's up on the roof. Guess I should check it out. See anything up on the roof. The problem is that there's so much shit here, I'm gonna get a screamer. I can guarantee it. I wonder if I can sneak up and shotgun this guy in the head. Okay. All right, now we gotta go inside. I didn't check what's up here. Okay. Whew. It's like, what the fuck? Got over there. Well, at least this one you can get into. Okay, where is my... Grab this. That was the last one. Well, damn. Just because. Guess that's everything in here. I might as well grab everything that's here, huh? Thank you. All right. These are actually working. Well, for demonstrational purposes, I did it. I won't do another one. Screw that. That was a lot of stuff. Okay, keep this. Scrap. 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 So all three of those. See what stuff I might want to keep. Whoops. There's not one thing I want to get rid of. Where'd it go? It won't let me have it back. There we go. Woo. So I'll keep that one. Keep those. Thank you.
must be my lucky day. Thank you. And here you go.
You're gonna give me crap, ain't ya? I should take that. I might be able to use that. Inventory. I'm gonna sell you a whole bunch of stuff that you probably don't really want. Let me keep those, because I gotta repair my coil carbine as it is. See, what do you have? Bunch of stuff I just sold you. Costly to make. Alrighty. No MD500, nope. He'll eventually get one. Okay, what kind of jobs do you have? Carl's Cars. Hugula Ranch. Hugula Ranch, jeez. I got plenty of beef, so... Let's do Carl's Cars.
I'm in trouble. Would you consider helping me? Okay.
Let's see what these infested are.
I could really use some help. Come on, you can do it. Please. I'm in a bit of a quandary. Yeah. Can you? Well, I can't say.
Yeah,
I could
let's
really
do Carl's Cars.
Thank you. I bet you wouldn't do
anything
this
else
with
you
just
got?
Anyone in the wasteland. Would you?
Okay. Go ask Scout if she's got new recipes.
How may I serve you?
Nope. All right. Let's run up and get her. Probably should get that one that's up on the missile thing. Whoa. What the hell? What the hell? What happened to my vehicle? Holy shit. Y'all see that? Whoa. What the fuck happened to my vehicle? Okay. I'll watch replay, but if that's just a bug, I'm gonna freaking go in creative and give me my vehicle back. That's some bullshit, man. I didn't hit nothing. That's just some bullshit. What the fuck? I mean, it dropped all my stuff. Looks like I took some damage too. Some kind of weird collision with the but we weren't close to the drop. So I don't know what kind of weird collision it would be. Weird bugs in this game, I swear. I can't blame Kane because it could very well be a fun pimp's one. Even dropped all the mods. Just the vehicle disappeared. It's some whacked stuff, man. Alright, well, let's go. Let's see. CM. I mean, I've never used that particular. I always do a wheelie. Blue. Okay, Willie's Jeep. And then. Fuel, because I want gas. Yeah, at least I don't think it was full, but it's pretty close. Let's see. All right. Well, I guess I actually better go put it down on the ground. Because I can't put it in the garage, it won't let me place it. I tried earlier. That was some weird shit. It's not blue. I chose a. Yeah. Why would. Alright. Well, I guess I'm out the gas too, so. Alright. I would add this, that, and that. We would add that, and I would actually add that. I think that's about it. Oh, I had this guy on there too. Seems to me I got one more thing that was on there. Oh, this. Alright. What's on the, what do I have on the bike? Okay, nothing. Alright. That was just weird, guys. I swear. Trying to create a mode off. Very weird, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go here. I'm just gonna. Better one I got. Of course, I think I can make a better one than what I got. Up to full. Good. Good deal. I guess I'll just hold on to that one. Oh, let's go back here and reload everything. Okay, I need to make some titanium arrows. Let's see, let's first throw one there, and then I need to restock those. I didn't sell those out there. I must have not seen them. We maxed out on. Alright. And then see if. I think I can put. Yeah, modify. Nope, let's got that one. Well, there you got better ones, so I'll sell it. Alrighty. I'm just gonna put some lights out. I need to fix that, but woo! Let's see. Alrighty. Maybe we'll put a... Maybe put one more out here. Alrighty. I like it. Got lights already done. Got light there. Throw the extra light in here. This one. Actually, two extra lights. Awesome. Okay. Well, it is actually Blood Moon Day. And we definitely want to make some coil rounds. And maybe put some titanium in certain spots. Don't need quite that many. Let's see. 18. I already filled those up out there, I think. I'll check, but let's do 2400. Check. Made all that stuff and used it all. Well, it looks like we're doing pretty good on everything. Need to grab some more darts, I guess. I think we got enough darts for... How much? We don't have a lot of... metal, but we should have enough darts to get us through. I think we're sitting pretty darn good. I do. Not that bench. This one. 250. Still got a couple of mines to fill out. Alrighty. Okay. Well, it is Blood Moon Day. I'm gonna let y'all go. I'm gonna maybe do a little prep, probably some painting. I probably will do it off camera, and I'll start around maybe noonish. We'll start around noon, we'll get this party going. You guys know the deal. Stop by Kane's YouTube channel, like the latest video, subscribe to him if you haven't already, and become a Patreon member for this wonderful mod, Darkness Falls, if you can afford to. And I'm going to go back and watch what happened to my Willy's Jeep, but, you know, at least I ain't going to creative and get a new one. All right. Laters.